Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Manny's Fitness Program. Welcome back to the channel. Glad to have you guys back. And we have another quick and simple to understand workout just to get the blood flowing, get the muscles working, burning some calories, stimulating some muscle. So let's see how long it takes us to do the burpee ladder workout. The way the burpee ladder workout works is we're going to be starting at 20 repetitions. We're going to take a 15-second break and then go to 19, go all the way to 1. 15-second break in between. Just follow my lead. Do your best. If you can't do the 19 to start with, you can always start at 15 or a little bit lower than that if you need to. But do your best. I'm going to be doing the 6-count burpee. That means it's with push-up and jump from 20 repetitions all the way to 1 repetition, 15 seconds of rest in between. Let's see how long it takes us. We have the timer ready. I hope you guys are ready. If you haven't stretched out yet, make sure you get yourself a quick little stretch before you begin. Take a sip of water if you need to. And as soon as we go in, keep that challenging mentality. Let's have some fun. Let's get a good workout. So we have 30 seconds and we'll be starting the workout right on point.